Good morning guys, today I want to present the pneumatic flow of the conco powder from this pneumatic system. First of all, I want to show you that this is the feeding hopper of this entire system from where we are feeding our conco powder in this feeding material. The main part of the system is the pneumatic airline. This airline is coming the air, compressed air is coming from the compressed compressor, and it's giving a force to the conco to convey the material towards the mixing machine, which is known as the ribbon blender. It's all the conveying duct towards the mixer machine. First of all, what we are doing, we are putting the conco material inside this hopper, and after this rotary valve, it's coming to the conveying duct. This conveying duct is connected with the airline, compressed airline. Then, by the force of the compressed air is pulling the conco material towards the mixer machine by this conveying duct.